For this video, I prepared for you guys a speed art video of how I created a tribute art for Chadwick Boseman. Almost every fan of Marvel knows that Chad was playing Black Panther in the MCU universe, but sadly, he passed away a few months ago, so I decided to make a tribute piece for him. It was unexpected and sudden. Rest in peace, King. This artwork took me over 15 hours. As usual, I made it in Procreate and after I added some special features in Photoshop. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. Feel free to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay notified about any new content. Enough talking, let's go!
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. Get this man a shield. In my culture, death is not the end.